This was one of the worst ideas the NFL has ever had. In 2015, the league and Nike introduced Color Rush uniforms. At first, it seemed like a cool idea. That was until the Bills, wearing all red, and the Jets, wearing all green, played each other. And colorblind fans had no idea who was who and were extremely confused watching the game.